Hello everyone, Carole is in her art room again. Today I'm gonna try a Dutch pour again. Not a Dutch pour, sorry. A cloudy effect. The last one I did wasn't too successful, so I changed my recipe a little bit. So this is just the white artist loft paint going down with some just mixed with pouring medium. And I'm using some house paint enamel. Not sure if that's why it's not working or if it was my mixture. Last time I mixed the two artist loft and the enamel together, I used half and half. This time I used more enamel, like 3/4 enamel to 1/4 artist loft. And see how that goes. Just pouring over another canvas. The paint on this one was pretty thin, so I don't think it'll crack. I'm using some Americana True Blue. I'm using Artist Loft Permanent Green Light, level 2, and some Light Violet Artist Loft level 1. And white, of course. Okay. Let's give this a little stir. This was yesterday's paint color. It needs a bit of water. So here's my green. Here's my blue. I'm just making it to the consistency so that it makes a dent when I let it go. All right, I'm going to pour into this cup. Some air bubbles. Okay, so I'm going to pour the white in first. It's actually a light gray. Make sure I use a lot this time. I don't think I did enough last time. I'm going to put the purple in. I'm just going to pour it down the side. Then I'm going to do some green. And some blue. Actually, I'm going to put a little white in the middle. Then some blue. I Should have made more blue. More purple. I think about a half a cup of this. This is probably an 8 ounce cup, so 4 or 5 ounces should do. This is 8x10 canvas. Pour the rest of the green in. And then I'll just pour all the rest of the white in. And I'm going to cross my fingers. Whoops, I almost dropped a paint. Oh, oh. Sorry about that. I just want to add a little more. I had some made up. Should be plenty of white in there now. So just do it a spiral. I think I have too much paint, but let's see how it goes. I don't see any cells. I'm just going to pour it all in. Oh, there's my purple. White's on the bottom. All right, that's it. This is probably way too much paint. Well, I thought I saw some cells coming through, but I'm gonna go around again. I don't think so. I thought the movement of the paint would help. All right, I'm gonna leave it. Just gonna leave it and see if anything pops through. Clean this off. All right, I'm gonna stop this video and see how everything goes. I'll come back later and look at it, see if anything changes, and then I'll show you. All right. All right, I'll be back. Okay, I came back to this one. And I'm going to try a balloon smash on my spiral pour and see what happens. What can it hurt? Better than scraping all the paint off. Sitting for a while, so we'll see how it happens. Ooh. Quite a lot of paint still on here. Design there. Paint off here. Well, they look pretty. Maybe that's all I can do. Should I leave that? I think it looks kind of pretty. I think I'll leave it. So that's my balloon smash on a spiral pour. All right. So that's a saved painting. Thank you for watching. I'll put the dried results at the end. Bye-bye.